subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Indian squash players are losing closely. After renowned squash queen of India, Dipika Pallikal, her fellow Joshna Chinappa also lost her semi-final at the ongoing Asian Games 2018. Chinappa settled for bronze after losing to Siv Sangri Subramaniam of Malaysia by 3-1. With semi-final, she also misses out on a big chance to become the first Indian woman to win a gold or silver in Asian Games. News Desk.